Oh, let's see. Holy crap. It is 11:10 on Sunday, October 26th. What did I do this week? This was, I always want to talk about what I did during the week, but I can never remember because it's 11 o'clock. Well, you'll notice, remember, did I put out the bench video this last week or the week before? I think it was the week before. It was on Thursday. Okay, that's why. That was messing me up. So, put out the bench video back then, and I think I came in and mentioned that the seat wasn't wide enough and the angle in the back wasn't good enough. That's what it was. So I redesigned it. I made the seat an additional 3.5 inches wide, which will push the back, which will make this more comfortable. At least that's the theory. I recut the back pieces, which 22.5. Okay, what did I do with them? Oh, they're over there. Okay. There we go. So I recut the back pieces to be at 12.5. So hopefully that's not too much. I don't think it will be. Actually, this will be the front, like that, and then this will be the back. So, this, wow, looking at it like this, that looks extreme. Anyway, 12.5, and then the whole thing will be tilted at a 5 degree, about like that. So I'm thinking it'll be comfortable. So probably Thursday this week I will get this finished. Today, actually tonight, like a half hour ago, a lady messaged me on Facebook saying, hey, you know, I want to buy a cooler box from a post that I put back in September 3rd. So that's pretty cool, but she wants wheels. So I'm going to go by Harbor Freight on the way home tomorrow and pick up some wheels for that. And it works out because I had two that are done. One that's been sitting that back there for a couple weeks that I kept for a baby shower that my wife had yesterday. That my wife hosted for somebody else. Lord knows I don't need more kids right now. And they ended up having more drinks and stuff than my wife expected. So I got the red cooler box that I've been working on and threw the hinges on real quick and the front handle, and I brought that out. And then, you know, all the women loved it, so hopefully I'll be getting more orders from those. One of them, I think, wants to order one for her mom, but she wants it stained. So I have to contact them so I can get a deposit. But yeah, I got the two cooler boxes. So we had there were 45 women at my house yesterday for a baby shower. So I went to San Diego, went to a car show, took pictures, got those up on my other website. You can see some here. So today I got 3 2x4s and cut all these pieces out. So I've got the front leg at a 5 degree, and then I've got the rear leg that is 22.5 at the bottom, and then 27.5 at the top to account for this 5 degree. So that doesn't look like it, but those end up being level. And I made those 1 inch taller so that the armrest will be right. And then I've got the side piece. This is what the seat goes on. So it'll be like this. It stays perpendicular to the front piece. So you got the 5 degree down there. This stays straight, which gives you the 5 degree seat reclined position. And then I went ahead and just cut whole new pieces that are actually like 3 inches taller, so I can have the seat up back up a little higher. And have no clue what these are. These look like straight pieces. Why would... Oh, these are... Oh, this is going to be the arms. And before, what I did is I ripped it down an inch and a half, so it'll be inch and a half square. But it didn't get much support. So what I'm going to do this time is... this is going to tie into the back, and then there'll be slats right here. So I'm going to, you take the bandsaw or the jigsaw and cut in an inch and a half right here, and then over, I think it was 5 1/8 inch. So I'll have a larger surface to rest the arm on. So I think that'll make it more comfortable. And if I feel motivated, I may try to make a cup holder in it. That's only if I feel motivated. So anyway, that's a bench update, car show. Oh, that's what it was, Friday. Friday we went to Trunk or Treat at my younger son's elementary school. So the boys had fun there. Didn't get any pictures because, you know, I got a 4-year-old and an 8-year-old at a school at 7:30 at night and it's dark. So concentrated on just, you know, watching them. But that's pretty much it. We get off early on Friday, try to get home early so we can take the boys trick-or-treating. Next, like I said, hopefully Thursday, I'll have this all built, and basically it's going to be an update video showing me tearing the old one apart and saying, hey, this is what I'm doing, making it, you know, longer and taller and more reclined. That's pretty much it. So thanks for watching. See you next time. Oh yeah, subscribe. Hit the subscribe button.